Good morning. In this class, I am going to explain azimuthal quantum number. It is denoted by small l. It is also known as orbital angular momentum quantum number or subsidiary quantum number. L can have n values from 0 to n minus 1. Example, if n is equals to 4, L have 4 values starting from 0 and those values are 0, 1, 2, 3. See here, n minus 1, that is 4 minus 1 is equals to 3. The last value is 3. Okay, n identify shell and in the same way, L identifies subshell. If n is equals to 1, it has only one subshell, that is S. And if n is equals to 2, it has two subshells, those are S, P. Number of subshells is equals to value of n. And see here, L value and subshell notation. If L is equals to 0, the notation is S. If 1, P, 2, D, 3, F. Okay. See here, shell are n value and number of subshells allowed. And L values and subshell notations. See, in case of first shell are n equals to 1, number of subshells are only 1 and the L value is 0, subshell notation is 1s. And see, in case of second shell, number of subshells are 2 and L values are 0 and 1 and subshell notations are, for 0 it is 2s, for 1 it is 2p. Now, we'll see significance of azimuthal quantum number. It defines the three-dimensional shape of orbital. See here, it is y-axis, it is x-axis. If I put this pen in this direction, it represents z-axis and the shape of the orbital along these three axes is known as three-dimensional shape. Yes, orbital have spherical shape. And P orbital or P subshell has dumbbell shape and D orbital or D subshell have double dumbbell shape. And second significance is, to some extent, L also determines the energy of orbital in multi-electron atom. Multi-electron atom means atoms having more than one electron. Example, helium having 2 electrons and boron having 5 electrons and the electronic configuration of boron is 1s2, 2s2, 2p1. See here, high n plus l value have high energy. See, we observe it for 2s and 2p orbitals. See, in case of 2s orbital, n plus l value, n is equals to 2 and s value is from here, S is equals to 0, 2 plus 0 is equals to 2 and in this C here, N is equals to 2 and P is equals to, from here it is P is equals to 1, 2 plus 1 is equals to 3. If we compare, 3 is greater than 2, so 2P is having high energy than 2S. With this, I am concluding the session.